Quality control interview, 20 question and answer, topic of HPLC. First question, what is the definition of HPLC? HPLC is a high performance liquid chromatography. It's a technique used in analytical chemistry for separate identify and quantify each compartment and mixture. Second question is, explain the HPLC units. First is a solvent reservation, solvent degasser, gradient valve, sample injector, column compartment, detector response, data acquisition, and waste collector. Third question, explain the principle of HPLC. First start is a solvent reservation to pump. Pump mechanism used to mobile phase pass press through to injector for inject sample. And reach to HPLC column, it is separate by chemical bonds. After leave column, individually substance detect by detector response and signal to generate graph in software. Fourth question is, what is type of the test in HPLC? Assay, related substance, dissolution, contain uniformity and blend uniformity. Fifth question is, what is the number of USP chapter? Assay, related substance, contact uniformity, dissolution. Assay chapter is a 476, related substance is 1086, contain uniformity 905 and dissolution is 711. Sixth question is, name of system suitability parameter and width limit. Depend on monogram, theoretical plate not less than 2000, telling factor between 0.8 to 20, resolution not less than 1.5, peak to valley ratio not less than 1.5, RSD of 6 replicate injection not more than 2.0, single to noise ratio not less than 10, capacity factor K dash not less than 4. Question number 7, what is the latest version and software used in HPLC? First, lab solution 2.53, Chromeleon 7.2 and Empower is a 3. Question number 8, what is the detector used in HPLC? UV visible detector, refractive index detector, photodiode array detector, fluorescence detector, e-operated lighting scattering detector and connectivity detector. Question number 9, explain isocratic and gradient in HPLC. Isocratic meaning one mobile phase bottle required for testing and analysis. Gradient meaning 2 and 3 bottle required for testing. Question number 10, what is the normal and reverse phase HPLC column? Normal phase HPLC column, this type of the column has a more polar stationary phase. Example, solvent used mostly acetonitrile, methanol, ethanol and IPA. Reverse phase HPLC columns and reverse phase column as it is a status, it is the reverse of normal phase column. Example, buffer solution, HCl and water, methanol and acetonitrile. Other some basic question related HPLC room. Room temperature of HPLC 25 degree. Pump pressure maximum limit 5000 psi. Mobile phase pump flow limit 0 to 10 ml. Column oven temperature maximum 80 degree. Column washed by water, methanol and acetonitrile. Limit of detector lamp not less than 750. Thank you for watching this video. Share and like and subscribe also.